the weekend. These parts are all designed to be printed and to fit with no post-processing. If your printer is well calibrated, it has a good mechanical setup and a good flow, then these parts should fit with no post-processing. So if you have the fork, this is freshly off the printer, both these parts. This is the Y carrier and this is the fork. Should fit just very good inside the Y carrier. See? It's perfect. Couldn't be any better fit for these parts. So that's how it should be. That's how it is. Perfect.